Fuck it up, fuck it up, fuck it up, fuck it up! Oh, here we go. Get it. Yeah. Now I can switch my power back to the shit that I want to use. So I had to keep that shit on for that, but now... Hold on. Oh, stop hitting yourself. Hold up, around the world! Those niggas is dead. I don't care what anybody say. Oh, oh.
That's a lot of tardy slips I'm gonna have to write.
Get it.
All right, nobody likes me.
Spider-Man, my soldiers say they're running exotic weapons out of that location. Explosives, rocket launchers.
This does manage to get stuff you don't see outside the military.
That means to stay off the streets by any means necessary.
Yeah.
Whoa!
Reinforcements! You know there's different types of reinforcing. You could just say great job a lot.
You could just say great job. Can you imagine a bunch of dudes just... It's a great job, guys. You're doing wonderful. Get on me. No. Whoa, shit! Whoa, whoa! Hold it. Get some. Hold it. Doctor, I'm pretty sure I completed all the kings, man.
Got Big Willie's guys and his weapons all wrapped up like Christmas.
Man, he called his man Big Willie just
well,
now.
Well, you've got a red suit, so you're close enough to Santa Claus for me. Thanks.
Check.
How many more Fisk construction sites are there?
None. He had every one of them working overtime to bring in money.
Well, now he's gonna have a tough time keeping his operation running, which is bad for Fisk and good for New York.
I trust you've enjoyed yourself.
Oh, how you?
Funny story. I was just at one of your buildings, and you'd be shocked to hear that there were shenanigans of the criminal variety. TLDR, Fisk Construction is closed.
I have other sources of revenue. But you've inconvenienced me, and there will be consequences.
Oh God.
My memory's long. My reach is longer.
I should make all the guys who've sworn to kill me fight it out for the privilege.
Hey, that'd be hot, man. Yeah, all the guys who swear to kill fight it out. Look, I beat you, I beat you, I beat you. Y'all need to fight amongst yourselves. What is this? I don't know if I like how that sounds. We in it.
Driving along, going to work or church, minding your own business when suddenly, bam, you hit a pothole, damaging your car and ruining your whole day. Well, you know who to blame. No, non-city bureaucracy. Spider-Man.
The fuck?
He's been seen leaping down from great heights to pound the ground with maximum force. Why? There's only one possible reason I can
think of. To create potholes.
He hates us and he wants us to be miserable.
That's the exact reason why he's doing it. So he create gigantic potholes, gentlemen.
Analyzes thunderstorms and acts as a failsafe for the others. Now they're all susceptible to lightning strikes, which would erase their data banks. If they're in danger, they'll automatically transfer their data to Oscorp's servers. Just make sure it works, okay, pal?
There's a storm threatening now, and the automatic transfer isn't working. No time to write code now. I'll have to manually link the research station data hubs. Then I need to go to the top of the Oscorp building and align their receivers. First data hub's right over my head.
Okay,
My lenses should show the other hubs in red. Got it. Now to make more links in the chain.
Let's go.
Man, it's getting bad out here.
Ooh! People are dying. Every time I look at somebody, somebody's getting clapped.
Got it. Uh-oh. The receiver's energy is giving me a positive charge, which means I'm at a high risk for lightning strikes.
My charge is increasing. I gotta move fast or I'll get zapped.
Probably won't work.
One more down. Can't stop the Cellerate. My costume's insulation can protect me a little, but I can't afford many hits.
Guess not. Thought, I don't know why I thought that was gonna work, but clearly it was not, so, yeah.
So awesome. Except when it tries to kill me. That one's set.
Died down there every time that lightning strike hits the fucking ground while somebody's in a goddamn somebody's hands probably on their car got struck by lightning. GG.
I know what is happening, but it's hard not to feel like the universe is against me right now.
Oh this sucks. I should be done already. Why am I not done? Oh okay, I got some help. No! I'm about to die. As soon as I said it, Thor was like, "Man." I gotta start all from the beginning.
Energy is giving me a positive charge.
Oh no, I don't gotta start all from
the My charge is increasing. I gotta move faster, I'll get zapped.
Ooh. So, like, I gotta start all from the beginning. You gotta be fucking me. Damn, can I get the fuck up there? Ooh, that was hot. Follow this. I guess so. Okay, we still gonna restart all the way over in the beginning. Shit is literally hitting the ground. At least they make me start all the way over. I was about to say, oh, they're mad ass.
The lenses should show the other hubs in red.
Did I just go in a big ass circle? Ooh, I'm fucking dumb. Ooh, I'm so fucking dumb. I think I just went to get the fuck moved, nigga! Alright, I'm confused. Is this shit glitching? Is it not glitching? Cause I think I just went to a big ass circle. The fuck is swing? Connection is there already, but it's how it looked like. It literally just said I went to a big ass circle.
Hmm.
Damn, can I get up there? Alright, remember that green little tower right there, remember that. Like, what the fuck? Alright, something I give y'all. What the fuck, like... I remember seeing that green tower, like, I remember that shit, like, I went in a circle, like, twice just now, like, I remember seeing that shit. That shit, I remember that green little... What did I say?
Scientifically, I know why this is happening, but it's hard not to feel like the universe is against me right now. City's one giant bug zapper.
I'm not fucking done yet, Jesus. Shocking me again. Oof.
No time to admire the view.
Get off me. You get off me. So get off me.
Slow down, I'll be extra crispy.
Got the range too. Fuck out of here.
you, dog.
Hey, that was hot. I climbed the joint. Now what? Get off of me. Whoa, that was a big ass circle just now. Hold up. Some you, nigga.
Gotta aim these away from their satellites and toward each other.
I'm gonna take the hit.
Spider spins a data web. All the research data is going to our servers. Harry's work is safe. And I can finally get out of this weather.
252. I want to call it a night. One I do for tonight in this video now.
Anyway, for some good news?
Sure. I've already got plenty of the other kind.
I just posted a new article. Oscorp announced Harry's research stations are providing valuable data, so they're fully funding them.
Hey.
That's great. I just wish we could tell Harry.
He hasn't returned my calls, which is weird. I know how important this is to him.
His mom would be so proud. He really stepped up for her.
You helped a little yourself, Tiger. You're a good friend.
So are you, MJ. And wherever Harry is, he knows that. Can't wait to read the article.
And I shall end this video here with this.